advocated this new strategy, which obviously, according to news reports, that casualties and deaths are at its lowest point since literally the beginning, and the success is remarkable.